It's a good grip now for El Shehabi. Instructions for Shehabi there, not sure what the problem is. Not sure what happened to El Shehabi's hand. Not at all sure what happened to his hand. It looked for a minute as though he may have dislocated a finger, but and then we can see from here that it wasn't that serious. Better grip now. VERBIJ's got the left hand in, just protecting him a little bit. And Yoko Sutemi was in his paw from El Shehabi. VERBIJ goes behind now after that penalty. He steps up the pace now. Yuko goes on the board with that Sutemi was up. Just about did enough to get a score there. Well, Shehabi has used the Makikomi a great effect in the last couple of competitions. You'll want to have that left hand almost at the same point, but grabbing hold of the upper arm, round about just on the top of the bicep, back towards the shoulder, and then throw the right arm across. Still hasn't got the grip that he wants. Not for the Makikomi anyway. Under a minute to go now. El Shehabi really wants to get both hands on him and begin. So we're going to need some extra time to sort this one out. VERBIJ think we're going to need to have some medical attention, but he's over to his opponent to check that he's okay, but